I like to think of myself as an outlaw. I wake up in the morning and I look in the mirror and I'm like, yeah, that's right.
There it is.
Exactly.
There it is.
Yeah, live dangerously, live on the edge.
I love it.